What's up, Wanderers? Me, it's your boy, Fallout Nick Fan. Fallout Nick Fan. And welcome back to the Nerdist Gang Group. And I don't know why I just played James Bond music, because I don't know why, but we're not talking about James Bond today. So we're talking about something else. So this right here is actually a Hitman case. And I want to review the ratings on here. So let's open it up. Ooh, okay. Now, on the study here, I see this includes the official Hitman game. This is the gold edition. And now, basically, it's taped shut because I can't even, I think my brother's, this is the collectibles. Yeah. Oh, wait, why would you collect games as collectibles? Like, I thought games were used for fun. But the game itself, if you get in the case, the whole case thing costs like $89.99. But the game, will appear, if you pre-order the game, it's like $29.39. For half off, I can't even buy. Okay, so what we have in here? Oh my god, this is so fucked up. Okay, so here, I'm gonna show you guys everything. Remember I showed you guys the rubber duck in the GameStop fan mail? Shit, I dropped my fault mailer. So, I showed you this in the GameStop fan mail, right? And this includes a rubber duck. It's the Hitman duck. And it has the Hitman 2 on it. It has like the barcode tattoo on it. Oh my god. Who will buy this for sale if they find out that this is a fucking barcode on top of this duck's head? But this one squeaks. Oh, it squeaks. And this one doesn't. It's like really hard. You can't even squeak it. It's just for decoration, so. I mean, that's fucked up. They made a Hitman duck key. So, if I could just put this back right, I think it's like this way. Huh. There we go. So, ow. Oh shit, I dropped SpongeBob. I should have dropped my Vault Dweller. So, here, I'm gonna put my Vault Dweller back. Let me fix you. Alright. Put you back. Oh shit, quit dropping! Alright, let's put SpongeBob back. And fix Rick's coat. Okay, Wanderer, so the rubber duck itself costs like $99.99 at the, you could buy this at the museum, which I can't buy. Okay, what else we have in here? Oh! Okay, Wanderer, so now this is actually not actually an official merchandise in this crate. But it includes something really unique. No, bitch. Hey, Kate. 1 second. Hey, Kate. Come here. Give me a sec, Kate. Anyways, Wanderer, so it includes a token. It's a freaking coin that I think you can find in the game. I think it's like a Hitman logo. It has a way to it. I think it's actually not a real coin. I think it's just for like decoration and. There's a crown. If you guys can't read that, I think it says Mercis Letifer. I think if they rephrase that backwards, it spells refidel secrum, like e pluribus unum. But so I think the coin you could buy this costs actually $8.90. But I heard some of us bought this for $399, which I can't even explain that. Okay. Ooh, and the last set here, it includes a little keychain here with the Hitman bullet. Like I don't think it's an actual car keys. So I think it's just like, I think this case here has like some like locks, like panel locks on it. You can actually use these to lock your case with. Like you put anything in here, like you can loot that. But here, I guess I can show you Wanderers. I think you do it like this. Let me try another one. I think it's meant for like. Oh wait, I can turn it. I think it's only meant for decoration.
So yeah, so the keychain here, I'll put the camera back.
The keychain costs like $99, like $10, but like I heard someone bought these for like $1,200. I can't even explain that. But anyway, wonder, so now I'm not gonna wrap this video up because I'm gonna explain more. I wanna show you guys my my Wolfenstein minifigure that my brother has. But that's gonna be in like a separate video, but I'm gonna do that right now. Let me get this shit back and then I can go see my sister. Oh, here's a coin. I don't want to lose it because my brother will kill me. Let me just grab the rubber duck in the game. Alright. I'm not gonna put the game in there because... it gives me like a little handy toolbox you can use. Hey, 1 second! But I just wonder... oh, get you guys back when I'm done.